No, here. You're hitting, Jules, you're hitting here with this, and all he's doing is putting it on your body still. I want to hit him in the hand. See that?
Yeah.
Hit him in the hand. In there. Hit him in the hand.
Get the wrist, fellas.
Yeah, get him in that wrist. He's weak at the end of his arm. Much better.
Go slow.
Don't step around him. Go slow and easy. One, two. You see the feet?
Swat or sweep? Swat and sweep.
Better step with your first hand. No, you're doing this. You drop it. Throw it on it. I want to do this. I want to try to step on his pinky toe and then step behind him. Feet and hand work together, guys. Mongo.
At the wrist? Yeah, but then you gotta turn your hip. Should be behind it. Should almost be belly to back when you go. That's a little better.
Forward lean, guys. Louis loves meat. Don't come over the top. Here. When it comes up, I'm gonna swat. I don't wanna do this. I don't wanna build myself. Here, like this. Right? Guys.
Wax on.
Who am I? Exactly. Right? Now show me sand the floor. Right? Alright?
Does it matter which foot you step with first?
It does. Whichever hand you're moving first. Right arm, right foot. Here. Right arm, right foot. Left arm. Left foot. My left foot step here. Okay. Swat, swat. Making a circle, guys. Point your hand at him. Make a circle.
Go slow. Same hand, same foot.
Good, Steven.
Let's see it again, Steve, real slow this time. Lock the wrist. There you go. And you're ready to rip through. Try to go both men both sides. That's it, Mongo.
Where's Terrence? Terrence Taylor!
Oh, he's over there, Coach. I think he's the wide receiver.